This is the first intercontinental conference of colored peoples, so-called colored peoples, in the history of mankind. I am proud that my country is your host. It is a new departure in the history of the world that leaders of Asian and African peoples can meet together in their own countries to discuss and deliberate upon matters of common concern. In spite of diversity that exists among its participants, let this conference be a great success. Yes, there is diversity among us. Who denies it? Small and great nations are represented here, with people professing almost every religion under the sun: Buddhism, Islam, Christianity, Confucianism, Hinduism, Jainism, Sikhism, Zoroastrianism, Shintoism, and others. Almost every political faith we encounter here: democracy, monarchism, theocracy, with innumerable variants. And practically every economic doctrine has its representative in this hall: Marxism, socialism, capitalism, communism, in all their manifold variations and combinations. But again, what harm is in diversity when there is unity in desire? This conference is not to oppose each other. It is a conference of brotherhood. President of the Republic of Indonesia, and on behalf of the 80 million people of Indonesia, I bid you welcome to this conference.